IB Magee RV Park in Port Aransas has finally reopened after being closed since Hurricane Harvey hit. Repairs to the popular tourist attraction ran into all sorts of delays in the nearly 3 years following the hurricane. There were issues securing FEMA funds and even an engineering change because of a problem with the original engineer's bid. Work, though, finally began last year, and now the park is open at last. An official ribbon cutting is going to be held this Thursday morning.